padded shot here, right?
No. Just practicing.
We're feeling a little nervous.
What I'm curious to say is that maybe
I'm pretty sure that you're
I have to sit down and not call it.
You're very fun
to
do.
Settled in?
Yes, this year, right?
I don't know.
That's probably any good.
Okay, here's your diamond.
What's happening with him with the Admirals now that they're being sold?
We have a buyer. Somebody bought them last week, so that's good.
Is that good for him?
It doesn't affect Chris, really, because he works for Nashville. Yeah. He works for the parent team for NHL, and that's not a good thing because hockey doesn't exist right now. So we'll see what happens next year. But we've known this for a long time.
We'll be right back.
Let's go.
Oh,
all right.
Okay.
Go.